So this is the interior of the new church. It looks a lot more like an auditorium than an actual church. Only the back of it is. That's the back. That's more church-like, but if you go around, then it basically could be at a university or something like that. So not very church-like. It's a bit too modern, maybe. I can see that they were going for volume more than, architecture. And it's very nice and cool in here. Not exactly pretty. And the guy's face is weird. That one looks nice. That one looks. Nope. No.